This is Cape Cornwall. You wouldn't necessarily know it, so you just have to take my word for it.